Let's get picking. It keeps plugging up, then we have to stop it and unplug it. So I raised it all the way up, and then so hopefully it'll take less stock and be more under the ears, so it's got less to process. And when I did that, it's plugged up a little less, so we're gonna make one more go and see how that works. And then my water pump's leaking too, so I gotta change that. It'll be the last run for that reason too, because I dumped all the water I had in it, so. It's the last go for success. I guess we're done for today. The tractor said no. I guess we're gonna let it cool off.
Well, let's use our handy dandy Allis Chalmers moisture tester to check the corn. Oop. And we hit the button to reset it. 19.3. A little moist. We're just picking it today anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter. So cool.